Enjoy on-off and countdown operation of lamps, decor, fans, and more from a distance with the GE-branded mySelectSmart wireless remote with countdown lighting control. A CR2032 battery is included to power the remote. Remove the battery drawer from the remote, insert the battery, and replace the drawer. The receiver plugs into any standard indoor outlet. Plug in your device to the outlet on the side of the receiver. If your connected equipment has a power switch, it must be in the on position. The remote can be installed with the provided wall mount and hardware. Remove the remote from the wall mount. Mark the location for the wall mount and drill the appropriately sized holes based on the installation surface. If installing the remote on drywall, gently tap the anchors into the pilot holes. Secure the wall mount with the screws and replace the remote. The remote is easily removed for convenient handheld operation. The on and off buttons provide manual control for your device. Press the appropriate button until the remote's LED indicator illuminates. Four countdown options allow your device to turn on for between 30 minutes and 4 hours. At the end of the time indicated on the button, the light automatically turns off. If the indicator on the remote doesn't activate when a button is pressed, a few simple steps may resolve the issue. Ensure the device is turned on and all plug-in connections are secure if your equipment does not activate when the indicator illuminates. The remote and receiver are paired in the package for immediate use. However, you can add or remove any mySelectSmart receivers and remotes to create a custom lighting control network. Within 5 seconds of plugging in the receiver, press any button on the remote for 2 seconds. After 2 seconds, the remote and receiver are paired. To remove all paired devices from the receiver, press the on and off buttons at the same time for 5 seconds. For more information about GE-branded mySelectSmart lighting controls, call our US-based consumer care between 7 a.m. and 8 p.m. Central Time using the number found in your manual.